fixed this thing, didn't you? Well, that's where the fixed this thing's broken. We'll just paint the bolt.
Yeah, yellow.
We'll just paint the bolt.
Yeah. Oh. Fishtail end on the bolt.
We'll just paint the bolt yellow, that'll do. Then he was on about this crossing. He says, a whistle board now, well, they're not too expensive. We'll get a couple of them. That's for the real track, guys.
A little will go off the seat. What the hell are you on, man?
1700.
Oh, all sorts of shit.
That's
We've been told about Midland. Royston wobbles then.
Was the only end, but...
never seen a land slip there.
That's the other. Yeah, they've got you in place fire. So we're still on it.
Well, there's a
50 mile an hour on that crossing.
That's one of the fastest junctions in the country. It's faster than Goldman, isn't it? This is where Jim buys most of his smells down here.
1,700 leaflets have put out to houses in the area. BT police have visited 15 different schools.
There's a photograph of all six of us on it. Coming up the Highland Enders. They've been released into the community. They are mentally unstable.
That's a septic tank.
Jim will be going fishing in it anyway.
That's a bit fucking overgrown, eh? That is a canal.
That's the Appian Line or something.
No, unless you've got over to 90 feet.
Trans Pennine.
It's a Skelmersdale and.
If you walk from here, across the West Coast Main Line and Shap. That's where it crosses it. It's Shap.
Shap.
Oh, Shap is the lock. Very tough. Trans Pennine, it goes to the reservoir.
No, it does. New Featherstone kick club this one. Yeah. Could be the Royston roll as well.
On to the road track, that bridge is